sort of time. Also, the Ford GT, whose big advantage is its aero tech, which really comes into its own at high speeds, higher than you would reach up the hill climb here. Here is the aforementioned 812 Superfast, with now 6.3 litres, 800 horsepower V12 engine, which drives through a twin clutch gearbox to the rear wheels.
Have you driven one?
Yes, it's brutal.
Scary?
It's really fast, yeah. Mm.